It is, what day is today? Friday, July 29th. It's Freya Day. And on came this Purple Hearts. Now, I watched the entire thing from front to back, and I don't want to tread on anybody's good time thinking that they're totally disconnected, but knowing some of the real, well, from my area, there's real connection and possibilities, and I don't want imaginations to go wild because I don't want to get hurt again by everybody's like what if possibilities. So this whole character right here, he has at first he has a very three feel, and then there's like he's got a brother Jacob who has a very 11 feel in the field of one rooftop event, three persons on my, well, on the three's birthday, probably gets it. The movie, however, in this scene takes place in something called an Oceanside, which is like the baby star. First of all, they have his name as Luke for the Luke and Leia in this Star Wars event, of their Israel characters in the imposters or pretenders. I don't really know what they call them, but, or us. And so, but the baby star three is unfortunately taken. I'm in Bay, but there is ocean on sides. And unfortunately, he was taken to the ocean problem. Luckily, his the little like the little daddy is with him, but it's again not enough as far as I'm concerned, because I don't know what's being fed in, and there's been a lot I've missed, and not because I wanted to, while I'm being held here at worse health condition than before. So that happened. There is like this whole part where he helps her make the bed, because I know there's an admirable somewhere, I put it on my Facebook. He says, smallest thing you can do is make the bed in the morning. Like, just to make a commitment to, like, eat, I don't know, like, whatever. Like, team player, got it. Done. They mention it in the movie. It seemed to be a big thing.
Okay, husband. Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Go ahead.
See, he has a very 11 feel at the moment. For the three. The three is in the wheelchair. Not sure if it's his wheelhouse. Again, at Olympian, although he's a champion of something else, it gets really confusing because it's not my cup of tea. Never was, never will be. But then there's like this crossover to like they're playing it out as though it's the Marines. And now I'm just curious when North America comes over to inspect to see if the residence is really North American, because you were born here, but they forgot that you existed, and then you needed a little help, but you don't know who to ask. And then they question everything about your existence. It gets a little confusing as to, like, wait, who are the good guys again? I'm a little out of touch and a little out of distance. I'm a little inside out and upside down. Right, Dad. I don't know, is that like head coach? Is that the generation from before? Because the three Gen X, the three, and the 11, I don't know why we never get like field time for like, guys, you all seem to made it somewhere. Where was I supposed to stand? What was I supposed to do? Again, when like we had surprise party and then ghosting, gets really confusing because I was not ready to ask questions in the moment, but I really feel like ghosting is not the way to go if I need to know something.
Well, if a man doesn't say enough hard angles, he can pause.
I'm gonna have one Jordan. Just one. We're home. You ready? Yeah, let's do it.
Can you go see?
Honey,
drop down the stairs.
Yeah, you need to read your bounce.
Good luck, Commando.
And for some reason, I remember entering a bar more than once and there being a bartender that I didn't notice until he brought himself to my attention. But I remember getting really sick both times. Just saying, Eleven should know.
I'd like you all to meet the newest artist we're considering for our label, Cassie Salazar. Let's go, Cassie.
Okay. It's not ready yet, but there's a little something that I've been working on.
And what's really interesting is that the Australian accent coming out of whoever that actor was, like, there is this weird crossover with one of the field people that I speak with. I just, in fact, saw out in the open, and I let him know firsthand that I actually needed to go to the hospital for 2 blood transfusions. No idea why. He asked why. I said, I don't know. I can't get a straight answer out of any of the doctors, not the hospital, not in private practice. There's just no, like, articulation between the healthcare that I need. I mean, I have full insurance. The state picks that up, but just because of my employment situation at the moment being zero. But now that looks like, because again, there was a number 28 that showed up around the same time as TL. It was in my text message loop of special whatever of what was in the area at the time where I was experiencing other things that were going on. And so it's just interesting that they would have, like, a thinner, younger version of a TL in this movie, and there's this other person. So, like, again, there's a level where the movie speaks at, like, a 3:11, 3 and 11, and then, like, the wheelchair and, like, the dad that really hates everything about whatever. And then there's, because, I mean, like, that's, like, the pin the tail on the donkey kind of a... And then there's this whole, like, what's really going on at the bay, since this takes place in the ocean side. And there's this TL 28, same time, showed up. I'm really never sure what's going on, but they lingered in this ghost field. And at this part where he's using the even parallel bars in order to walk, my injuries are not that severe at this point, but I'm still doing short circuit and I'm taking care of it myself because I don't know what else to do. But public health-wise, I am really concerned about the state of the breathable aerosols that come off of the absolutely filthy sidewalks and the general care of Main Street, which is the only place I have to walk or to work out for that matter, to rehabilitate myself or at least try.
I hate those.
chance in your fake lifeguard. Is that why you haven't been paying me?
You and your fake wife. That's really interesting. Because I'm hoping that's not what's going on right now.
Because since you're married, technically your wife, she owes me now too.
Because that so feels when I see Beyonce, like the rap in hip hop in New York, and I'm like, Sony, like, right? And then there's Tony, and then there's this Tina thing going on. And then it's like, you know, in New York, they have something very special. It's called AOOA for the Italians. That's what's on the bag when I need a blood transfusion in the NEG category, just so we're clear. And like, no, that's real. But like they made a thing out of it, like, hey, for local hoozy bodies.
Yeah, yes.
It's star 1978, star 8378, Nicole Catarusa. It's Earth, Solar System, Milky Way, Universe, Galaxy is broken. It's Bayside Station, Bayside, New York, 11361. That is about the only part of the movie where I can put some relevance on it without spin the rest of the movie. Again, it's somebody else's creation. I don't know if it's a parallel paradox to somebody else's story. I would have no idea. But again, in like the Hollywood movie section, anything's possible.